sound of fife. Beat the drums, be ready for the moment. Quick, quick drums, ever forward. Patriots, fall.
And America has always gone forward on the sound of marching feet to the military beat of drums, drums, drums. Helping to hold the banner high, stirring the hearts of her fighting men. This then is the spirit of 76.
What do you mean you're walking off the job?
Like I'm walking off the job, man. I don't have to work with that kind of squared drummer.
Well, man. I don't see any reason.
No, I mean,
when I
accepted the gig, I didn't know I was going to have to play fife with the kind of moldy fig.
Well, we certainly
drumming can. Like what is going on up ahead there, man. No.
Moldy,
Now, the kid here is on second drums, and the kid is swinging pretty good, but we can't make it swing with that other cat, Dick.
You tell him, Bix.
Look here now, we're engaged in battle. The army's depending
on
you.
Well, too bad, man. Like, you're back here holding the flag. You don't have to walk next to him, you know?
Well, what exactly is your main objection to the man?
Well, in the first place, anybody with a name like Yankee...
Doodle.
Yeah, well, the name says it, man, you know?
Yes, but what is the main problem?
Like, it's a toss-up between the drumming and the singing, man.
The singing?
I got a bandage around my ears, but it doesn't help much. It's a bad sign.
Well, let's walk back up there and talk to him, see if we can't straighten it out.
Yeah, well, you know.
All right, Doodle, the fife player and the other drummer want to leave. Now, what seems to be the trouble?
They're out of step with me. That's what's the trouble.
Is that true?
Wow, he wants to play yep, up, 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 and it ought to go scoopy doopy doopy doop, bow, 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 yep, ooh, ooh. Chicka-boom. Man, like you didn't say anything about that we were going to work up near the cannonballs, man. I mean,
well,
I thought we were working like a officers' club dance, man.
Let's get on with the procession here, gracious.
Yes, now let's make an effort and play it like Doodle wants to.
Yeah, well, it's a drag.
Get on with the marching here.
Father and I went down to camp along with Captain Gooding. There we saw the men and boys as thick as hasty. Everybody!
Yankee Doodle, keep it up.
Keep it up and we'll blow the whole wall.
Mind the music and the step and with the girls behind.
I heard that.
Yankee Doodle came to town of riding on the pony. He stuck a feather in his cap and called it back a
yes, sir! I'm a Yankee Doodle.
That's all, man. That's it.
I'm hip.
That's it.
Come on, pick up your instruments there.
No, that's it,
man.
What's
the trouble now?
It's a bad scene, man, right?
Bad scene, Bix.
Come on, you're holding up the whole parade.
Let's stop the bickering in the ranks here. Do you want the war to end on a note of triumph or disaster?
Like either way, man. Just so it swings.
Now look.
Scooby-Doo.
Let's reach a compromise here. Play it 8 bars your way and 8 bars Doodle's.
All right.
Crazy.
Yankee Doodle, keep it up. Yankee Doodle, dandy. Mind the music and the step and...
Okay, out of the way, man. Like...
Well, that was pretty rude. Hold it, people, please.
Pretty good there, Daddy.
You've influenced me a lot, Bix.
Yeah, well, you know.
Outrageous! You'll ruin the whole selection. Personal.
Yorktown, 1781. This was the climax. Pitifully short of food and supplies, the tattered American army is reduced to a mere handful. While destiny held its breath, General George Washington courageously faced the most awesome challenge of his career.
All right, once again now.
Yes, sir.
You think I ought to surrender in the blue blazer or the trench coat?
Well, the trench coat is nice, sir, but... Well,
let me slip the blue blazer on once again just to give you the idea.
Sir, that won't be necessary. I remember the
blazer.
Well,
I'll just give you the idea.
You've tried it on 12 times, sir.
Well, you can't rush into these things.
Pardon me, General Washington?
Yes, who are you?
Snyder's my name. I'm from American Bell and Bell. I've got a statement here that's 2 years overdue for that big 5,000-pound job in Philadelphia.
What? You expect us to pay for that bell? Huh. Had a crack in it as long as your arm.
Well, I don't know anything about a crack. All I know is I'm supposed to get something on the account.
Look, I'm going down in history at the moment. Could you come back in a little while?
Well, if you could give us a portion of it now and the balance after you get the country straightened out.
Yeah, well, we'll see. Now, I'll leave it up to you, Mr. Schneider. Do you see me surrendering a blue blazer with antique military...
Watch yourself, sir!
Buttons, not too ivy, just...
General Washington, sir.
Yes, what is it, Lieutenant?
I have an idea how we might not have to surrender after all.
What do you mean? I'm all dressed for the occasion.
But, sir, your country is at stake. Now, here's my idea. You know the Rockwell boy who works on Franklin's magazine?
The one he just hired?
Yeah, skinny kid with a pipe.
Right.
I can have him here in 15 minutes, sir. Mm-hmm. I'll get him a big piece of canvas, 500 yards long, some brushes, a lot of paint.
I see.
But we've got to work faster. Mm-hmm. Finish by daybreak. Now, here's my plan. While the British are sleeping...
Good morning, Lord Cornwallis.
Oh, hello, Bradshaw. Fine morning, isn't it, old man? Just the sort of morning to defeat the American rebels, right?
Right, sir.
Well, then, shall we mount the attack and muddle through to victory? Hmm? What was that?
English horns.
No. Before that.
Oh, gunfire. Oh, the Americans, General. Look, they must have brought up 20,000 fresh troops during the night.
Here. Let me have the glass.
Here's it.
No, the other one. Jove, you're right. Look at them all out there. How fierce they look. Why, they're not moving a muscle. Seem to be frozen in their tracks. Almost like a painting. A grim visage of war. My, look at the determination on that fellow. The skinny kid with the pipe. Hello. They've begun their barrage.
Great heavens, Lord Cornwallis. I'm afraid we've had it.
Yes. Well, time for the better part of valor and all that. Shall we go?
After you, sir.
Righto.
The thing is working, Lieutenant.
Well, I don't... Wait! General Washington!
Huh?
Here come a couple of British officers waving a white flag!
I say, we surrender. We give up. Stop all that dreadful shooting, old man.
All right, wait a minute. Let me kill the sound effect here. Okay, you guys. Strike the war set. Roll it up.
Good heavens. We've been diddled.
Did I hear you surrender there?
Yes, but look here, old fellow. It's not cricket. You're not playing the game.
What's that?
We thought you had a whole regiment here. Look, Bradshaw, the whole thing was nothing but a ruddy painting, a backdrop.
That's right. Well, a little gimmick I thought up there. Actually, our army was routed yesterday. Nobody here but me, the lieutenant, and the skinny kid with the... Where'd he go?
You rolled him up in the backdrop, sir.
Oh, yes. Well, release him there. You all right, young man?
Give him a pipe.
Poor Rich. There's his pipe jammed in his cheek. Give him a hand, Bradshaw.
Oh, yes, of course. Ruined a good Kay Woody there.
Fortunes of war.
I say, Lord Cornwallis, this whole thing is...
No, Bradshaw. Well, you fellows win, I guess.
Yes, well, that's the way it goes, you know.
Of course, the king will be livid.
Mm-hmm. Well, you still have most of the rest of the world. Mustn't be piggy.
Quite so, yeah.
Say, you mind if I try on the sword there?
Go right ahead.
Yeah, all right. What do you think? Is it me?
Lord Cornwallis.
Is it me?
It's you, yes. What is it, Bradshaw?
Oh, could I speak to you privately?
Yes, all right. Excuse us, please.
No, if you'll permit me, sir. There's only the three of them. Now, one signal from you, and we'll take them all prisoner.
My dear fellow, look at it this way. Now that those chaps have won, this makes us foreigners, right?
Right.
And we all know how foolishly generous the Americans are.
You mean?
Yes. Tomorrow we apply for foreign aid.
I say, what a smashing idea.
You ready, gentlemen?
Any time, actually.
So long, friend. We have come to the end of the battle that we all deplore.
That highly military, script by Dory Sherry,
revolutionary war!
Mr. Freeburg?
Yes?
I'm from the Daughters of the American Revolution!
Later.
The United States of America is a Stan Freeberg production.